My only desire is to have no desires. Pity, that too is a desire.
So taking up the story of raising self and then going back to the...
Oh, I know, I know. I remember when I saw a newspaper from the 1800s, and the same issues in Ireland were happening in that paper as they were in the current paper. They were still fighting for freedom. It goes on. I don't know, people are such idiots. It seems so simple, but really, this country alone, there's nothing to feed the world. Really, you know, if we're just distributed, there's no need for anybody to be hungry. And what business is of anybody so somebody wants to marry or anything like that? No, really. It seems so, like it would be so easy, and it's so complicated. It's so incredibly complicated.
Yeah. One of the masses of the hat flies, one of the clients hanging from the window, and another was recycling it from the street.
Oh, yeah, actually, that's kind of wonderful. Because that was like the first thing I thought was, and I didn't know anything about it. I had left my poems on Lawrenceville River's desk in City Lights. Just left them there, it wasn't there. I just had driven across country with a friend. And they had a specimen. Northeastern, I had a poem and people were reading it all over the place. It was all over, it was amazing. It was, I had nothing to do with it, so I picked it up on his desk. It was a great welcome.
Do you still write?
No, 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 no. When?
8,000 pounds of meat cavorting for your languished eye. cumbersome feet used for nefarious purposes. Consider umbrellas in your grandma's hollow foot. Watch. The gorilla takes a leak. The monkey masturbates. How lifelike. See the tiger switch his tail. The leopard lady walks her sister on a shiny leash. The eye of the tiger hides behind the sign of scorpion. Here be strange beasts or unknown lions. Here be lions exhausted through a smell of popcorn. High in the altitude of the furthest Everest, of benches and everywhere down to the very front row seats, the eye of the beast shines for contorted craniums. Struggling between Homo, the human sapiens, serpent now, and that dark beast before. Turtle man, sparrow lady, tiger in a dress suit, monkey in a sweater, beetle man, ape man, poodle man, snake man, horse man, bull man, camel man, goat man, man. Stop. Observe your brethren. Guard your true love. These are dark laughters and the ringmaster has wings. Let the parade begin. Love me. Love my elephant. Love my tiger. Love my anything. Get in line.
I mean, I'm serious, but I'm play.
What made you think of that poem in particular, Rena?
Because of love my elephant. If you take someone, you take someone. It's accepting the entirety of the human race. What people keep doing now is ending. Yeah. You know, this part of you is okay, and this part of you is not good. And you can't do that.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's another one I have. I mean, if my head is holy, my asshole is holy. I mean, truly, think of it. And people keep editing us. And, you know, say, you can't do that.